listen to this, which is our second album. It's a very misunderstood album called Hallowed Ground. Misunderstood, but it has the virtue of having about 25% of the songs relating to this particular condition. We're from Milwaukee, so we prefer snow. But if this is all you've got, we'll go for it with you.
Season. coming at you live in the rain in Eugene, Oregon. Violent Femmes. We're part of the balloon crew. That's how you know you've made it here at the Violent Femmes.
Yeah.
Is you get a balloon.
All right.
Side one of Hallowed Ground. Now we're flipping.
Quickly found out it was not nitrous.
Flipping that vinyl over. Make sure that don't get your greasy hands all over that vinyl, especially not the limited edition colored vinyl.
Yeah, jeez.
And prepare to hear the title track of the album.
You called it. He was like, I am gonna.
The prophet is a fool, the spiritual man is mad for the multitude of thine iniquity and the great hatred. Sounds like we're going to hear a rare songbird, very rarely ever heard, the rare songbird. Listen, listen. That was beautiful. Tell by my look, I didn't want to meet. So this time, you went away. But next time, maybe you just have to say, could I buy you a dress or something? Could you buy me some jewelry or something? Would you go out with me or something? Would you sleep with me or something? Better watch out. If the train's moving too fast, then look out! If you're living in the past, because that's why you'll never lose these sweet misery blues. These years will come down. Boom, like a boom.
the snare, the barbecue, the tom-tom, the barbecue, and a little cymbal, and the barbecue, John Sparrow!
The man is straight up playing a Weber.
The horns of Dilemma. On the little pink trombone, Mike Kasperzak! On the man-sized trumpet, Todd Joseph! The leader of the Horns of Dilemma, but he is from California, so he was very cold, and he can't handle this climate, so he bought this beautiful Pendleton jacket, Blaze Garza! On the fiddle, previously on the banjo, the guitar, singing a multitude of words, some of which have deep meanings, and some are just plain fucked. Gordon Kano!
Thank you, my people. Oh, my people, thank you. Really, thank you. And on the bass guitar, and anything he wants to play, Brian Richards! Woo!
Oh, I love the Lord of Hosts.
A meteorologically appropriate song? Are you sure that's the meteorological phenomenon that they're discussing?
Who do you think I am? When I built this ark with Japheth, Shem, and Ham. Now what do you think it's gonna do? When I live by faith and now my work is through. It's gonna rain.
It's gonna rain.
It's gonna rain.
It's gonna rain.
God said it's gonna rain.
It's gonna rain.
And I'm happy to say
it's gonna rain.
It's gonna rain on the world today. Think I am. Well, I built this ark with Japheth, Shem, and Ham.
It's gonna rain.
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 It's gonna rain. It's gonna rain.
Question. You're supposed to say never. Anyway, so the voice said, is this Mr. Ritchie? Yes. There's someone down here in the lobby who would like to see you. I'm like, oh, okay. I'll be right down. So I went down there, and there was a young girl named Lucy and her dad, and Lucy had a guitar with her. So I said, can you play that guitar for me? It's a bass! So it was a junior-size acoustic bass guitar like mine. So I said, could you please play something for me? And it sounded kind of like...
Took a second to focus. Yeah. At the right time. Yeah.
Yes.
you very much. Thus concludes our first album. Thank you. Thank you for listening.
Thank you.
Recorded in Lake Geneva, Wisconsin. But in between those two albums, we recorded a single. In England, it was a flop, but it's great. So we're going to play it for you now.
Well, we're going to cover them. We're going to cover those tunes. We'll do our own cover.
How can I explain personal pain? How can I?
song, we're going to do something, not because it was on the first album, nor Hallowed Ground, nor was it a single, nothing to do with those albums whatsoever, but simply because we like playing it, and you will like listening to it. And it's kind of like a manifesto of what we do.
Opportunity after. Thank you all very much for coming out. I saw this on the schedule and looked like that's a big place. And it's got a lot of you folks here, so thank you so much. You like American music. I like American music. Don't you like American music? Baby.
Great audience. I've been to some wet shows. This.
To the bone.
This is the wet.
I love you.
This has been a night with the Violent Femmes.
Soggy ass Violent Femme evening.
And soggy ass us.
We're gross.
We're gross. You're getting married this year.
Yeah. You're marrying the soggiest bitch. This girl.
At least you don't smell like wet duck.
You say wet dick or wet duck?
That's staying in the edit.